yes, there's going to be difficult things that come our way, but we're never going to forget that Jesus loves us. Jesus is with us. Jesus is worth following. If we want to receive that forgiveness, we need to give ourselves to Jesus and follow him for the rest of our lives.